Senator Ronald Bato de la Rosa filed his certificate of candidacy for president under the ruling PDP Laban Party Kusi Wing.
Ako po si Senator Bato de la Rosa. Tumatakbo pagkapangulo ng ating bansa. I am fielded by my political party, the PDP Laban. For reasons that wala na silang ibang nakita.
Minutes before De La Rosa arrived, President Rodrigo Duterte was also all out in supporting the PDP Laban Cusi Duterte Wing senatorial lineup, even going out of his way to join them as they filed their COCs. Former Senator Antonio Trillanes IV, an ally of Vice President Lenny Robredo, filed his COC for a Senate comeback.
I was never vocal about running for Vice President. I articulated that in several interviews that if VP Lenny would run for President, I would run for Senator. Yun po ang decision ng aming grupo.
Liberal Party Vice President Teddy Bagilat is also running for Senator, as well as another party member, detained Senator Laila De Lima, whose COC was filed by her lawyer. Senator Sherwin Gatchalian is eyeing re-election after his intent to tandem with Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte Carpio did not push through. Duterte Carpio is running for a third term in Davao.
Tayo lang po ay tatakbo bilang pangalawang pangulo, Vice Presidente, kung siya po ay tatakbo bilang pangulo. Yun po yung aking pangungusap, no? Or conversation between her. At nirerespeto po natin yung kanyang desisyon.
Former Duterte Agriculture Secretary Manny Piñol is joining Senator Panfilo Lacson and Senate President Vicente Soto III's Senate slate. Piñol also resigned from the Mindanao Development Authority.
Honestly, I had my policy differences with the economic managers, especially on the issue of rice tariffication. I had opposed rice tariffication from the very start when I was Secretary of Agriculture.
Former Vice President and broadcaster Kabayan Noli De Castro also filed his COC for Senator under Manila Mayor Isko Moreno's Aksyon Demokratiko. De Castro is open to working with both the opposition and the administration.
Kandidate ako ng taong bayan. Kung ang oposisyon ay maganda ang ginagawa, maganda ang mga plano para sa ating mga kababayan, kasama nila ako, kasi ganun din ang sa administrasyon. Kaya ayaw ko sabing administrasyon ako, oposisyon ako.
The President's former spokesman, Ernesto Abella, who also resigned as an undersecretary at the Foreign Affairs Department, formalized his presidential bid as an independent.
Ako po ay tatakbo bilang kandidato para sa presidente ng Pilipinas. Dahil naniniwala po akong may kailangang bigyan tugon sa bayan.
Among party-list filers are Sibak Party List, represented by Brother Eddie Binanueba, and Nora A Party List, with first nominee superstar Nora Honor. Actress Carla Estrada on Friday filed her CONA as the third nominee of Tinggog Party List. This has sparked outrage among netizens because the party list, whose current representative in Congress is Yeda Romualdez, voted against the renewal of ABS-CBN's franchise in 2020. Estrada's son, Daniel Padilla, is one of the stars of ABS-CBN. She also has a program with the network.
Hangad ko ang magkaroon ng boses ang aking mga kapamilya syempre sa Kongreso. At dumating man ang usapin muli ang tungkol sa ABS-CBN na prangkisa, alam ko na magiging bukas ang tingog para sa usaping ito.